Hello children, I'm Shakundala teacher and today we are going to study about an important organ of our body in science. And do you know which part of the body? Okay, let me tell you, it is the stomach. Yes, it is the stomach. Now, the stomach, my dear babies, it starts from the end of the esophagus. Okay, and it goes right down towards the small intestines. Yeah, and the stomach, my babies, it is a sack-like stretchy bag. Okay, it is sack-like stretchy bag. Okay, in the shape of a J. Okay, J. Yeah, see this? Like this. Alright? Yes. And it has many linings inside. Okay? Linings you may call, walls you may call. Okay? These all, they all secrete juices. Okay. Now let me tell you the function of the of our stomach. The food that we eat, it comes down to the stomach. Okay? It comes down to the stomach. The stomach is a storage bag for all the foods that we eat. Okay, and whether we eat a small portion or we eat a large portion, because it is a stretchy bag, it stretches according to what we have eaten. Okay, so if it is small, little we have eaten, the stomach is small, and if we eat more, stomach bulges out a little extra. Okay, so it is a temporary storage place for all the foods that we eat. The next thing that a stomach does is it breaks the food into tiny, 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 tiny bits and pieces. Yes, it breaks it into tiny, tiny pieces and it mixes and mixes and mixes and churns and churns and churns it with all the juices that it, the linings they secrete. Okay, so first it stores the food, then it chews and breaks and churns the food into tiny pieces. And after that, what do you think the stomach does, my dear babies? Okay, it passes on all the liquid, all the paste that is not required for our body, it passes on down to the small intestine. That is the waste of our body. And all the nutrients and all the fibers and all the good food that we have eaten, it keeps and strengthens our body. Yes. So these are the three main functions of the stomach. It is a storage place for all the food that comes down the spine. Yes. Then it is a place where it, the food breaks up into pieces, pieces, and gets churned and mixed into all the juices. Okay. And the third one is all the waste is passed out of the stomach to the small intestine. Yes, my dear children. So this is the mechanism, this is the use or the function of our stomach. Isn't that interesting? Yes, should we repeat one more time? Just the three points. Okay, the stomach is a J-like structure or a J-like sac, stretchable bag, okay, which expands and contracts according to the food that we eat. Alright, then the stomach is a temporary storage place for all the foods that we eat. The stomach mixes, breaks, bites, and mixes all the juices inside with all the foods, okay, by the action of contraction and expansion. Okay, expansion, contraction of the interior muscles, okay, the outer lining of the stomach, the muscles, yes, and it secretes, it gives out the waste, the third part, gives out all the waste from this portion to the intestine, small intestine. intestines. Remember that, my dear children. Okay, so that is the major part of the stomach. Okay, major functions, three major functions of the stomach. Yes, my dear children, I hope you have understood this very simple and short lesson. In case you have not understood, please go through the video again and again. Okay, watch, like and share. Okay, also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next class, be home, be safe.